Okay.
Just like, okay.
Can I be heard now? Solus, can you hear me, buddy?
Yeah, I can hear you. No. I can hear you.
Not us. Not us.
I actually had to mute your stream.
Oh, okay.
The double. So yeah, I could hear you. Let's go.
It's working. Okay, cool. Sorry, guys. Apparently the settings in the game in OBS was like all boogered up for some reason. So terribly sorry. We have audio now. I don't know why it did that, but interesting. Okay. I'm sorry. Again, we're starting with Age of Empires. We're already towards the end of a game, but yeah, we started playing earlier before the stream, and yeah, you're coming at a great moment because it's like right at the climax of the battle. So
I'll show you climax.
Yeah, right. Let's do it. Oh yeah, it's not WASD. What up, fish?
Alright, castle's down.
Oh, we're going straight for him, huh?
Yeah, go for him.
Alright, move my archers up. And move my horsemen up. Dude, you could... Actually, you know what, Ed? You could probably hit that castle from the water, dude.
Yep, going for it. Castle's going down, getting surrounded.
How are you getting surrounded?
No, get it surrounded. So.
Oh, that's what you meant. Oh, dude, it's down.
Yeah, he's down. I don't see him.
I didn't see the king.
I see him! I see him!
Oh, I see him too!
Get him! He's fashioning my fucking... He's fashioning my knight.
He's quick. He's a quick little bugger.
What the heck? Come on.
What is this? What is this?
I lost him.
Yeah, yeah. He's in the trade carts moving up that hill. Gosh dang it. There he is. He's caught the trade carts. Get him!
Dead.
Nice. Bro, 7 months feels like yesterday. Oh, Solus, was that you that subbed? I appreciate it, my friend. Also, y'all, don't forget if we're streaming on Twitch as well as YouTube, so make sure you go check that out too. Make sure it's working. And if it's not, let me know.
If it's not, well, suck it. Sorry, I'm not the best.
You're a huge help, you know that, John?
Yay!
Alright, move my archers up. Let me see. I know I got some more guys around here. Oh, shit! Okay, how did my archers get stuck back there? That is crazy. Shoot her! It's up. Sweet! There we go. Thank you, Solus. I appreciate it, buddy.
Did you guys get the king?
Yeah, we got him. Ed, your castle here on the peninsula has trapped about six or seven of my archers.
Wait, which one? Oh.
This one.
Garrison back into it.
And de-garrison. Beautiful. I forgot I could do that. Alrighty. Let us Alright. Yeah. Music might have been a tad loud, so yeah. All right, I'm wondering. Yeah, I love it.
I got some food, Ed.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm attacking the castle with my archers.
He's dead in that castle.
What?
He's dead in that castle.
Oh, that's right. We already did destroy Red, didn't we?
He's in this castle.
Don, why are you asking for food when you can build a wonder?
Yeah, funk face.
I couldn't after. After I was a wonder, I had no food.
Uh-huh.
I was like, huh. I need food.
My half moon of archers. Listen to him. y'all have played in the Total War games. We have not. Let's go, kids. Stop attacking a castle that has no one in it.
Oof.
I
got wiped out.
Did you?
Yeah, second of the castle. And they just swarmed me with like 30 fucking camera riders. Took me out.
Shit.
I'm building back up, though. I had a small force. It's on me. I shouldn't attack that.
You can
small.
Knock out that castle.
Well then.
Oh damn! All I got is archers right now.
I got cavalry coming towards you.
Bring him! I have all. All I got is archers. And they're probably all gonna die. Do we have more transport ships that can bring more of my guys?
Yeah, somewhere. Hold on.
And there went all my archers. Wonderful.
They're gonna be at the corner where Ed's stationed. So it's a quick ship right there.
Right there? Okay.
Yep.
Let me. I will send them over there. Yay. Some more horsemen. You can go over there too. Let's see. Yada yada yada. Let's see. Great. Y'all pukes can build some more houses.
Bulden.
Ah!
Bulden.
Oh, I didn't even see these fools. Good lord. Adexie! How are you?
Greaton? Yay.
Bulden. Any gold, Ed?
John, can you move your ships?
Where? Which one? I have plenty of ships. Which one?
Ship V.
The one so I can get to this castle.
Ah, boop. Got some gold I can have?
Yeah.
Negative. Sorry, I've been real busy with like schoolwork and everything and just life in general. I've not been keeping up on other people's streams. You bastards can go over here. I don't even know what my guys are doing right now. More horsemen. Nope. There we go. Select them all. This is the ceiling. I've been better, been worse. Haven't we all?
I see him! Kill him!
Were y'all up on yellow?
Dead.
Oh, jeez. I didn't even get to help out. Oh my gosh.
Get it.
Get it. You get it again.
Nice.
That was hella good. Let's see. Where did you guys... I had two archers. Actually, I had three. Ready. Oh, there was a few more.
Oh, I didn't finish being a fucking wonder. I was so close. Oh, well.
Poor John.
Wait, that's...
It's so many units ready to go, too.
I think that might have been the best game I've ever played.
No. Disagree.
What game was the best play?
A good game. We played in, Black Forest when we were getting, the hardest, and we all rallied.
No. Like, me personally, as far as, like, stats go. That was one of the fastest castles, fastest Imperials, one of the best KDs
my military.
In building raids.
Not my best.
Yeah. Damn. I still didn't kill the most units, even with all those archers.
Oh, that's ships. Kind of hard to.
Well, I also.
Bruno went missing for 2 days.
If you go back to the map, what? I also had a huge army.
Came back to the lights. Oh, okay, good.
With your 50.
Yeah, I built
archers.
Like, yeah, if you go over to like where Red used to be, I made like.
Did he like get out of the house somehow or? Something like that.
Military,
I mean, how did that work?
I'm seeing it. I'm watching it. I'm like, huh, well,
I'm glad he's back.
I was doing it, and then I saw you just go boom, boom, boom. I'm like, they don't need me. I'll build another castle. I was like, fuck it. I was building another castle, another barracks. All right.
Oh, come on. I sent more than that. Bullshit.
What did I send?
I'm looking at tribute and stuff. When it was up in a crag, we think he pushed it open more. Well, at least he's back safe and sound, so that's all that matters.
It doesn't even show how much I sent. The number's too big.
It won't go all the way.
Oh, shut up. Where is that? Economy?
I see it.
76,636.
Well, yeah, but
and you received like, 823.
No. There's another digit there. Look, it gets there hidden right behind the 7.
Yeah.
I think it's a 4.
476,000?
Yeah.
That's a bit. Because
you, received 31, and I received 31,000, and I received 46,000. So.
It'd be 70 something, 700 and something.
No.
That's about
that'd be 76,000.
17. It'd be 17.
No, that's 76.
76,000. It's not 400 and something thousand. There's no way.
Well, then what's that little. What was that little speck right there at the edge?
You get it on every dude. John has it on his too. They're talking about right here.
Like right next to the 7, you see a little speck come out.
Yeah, it's probably a dash or something, man.
Nah, it doesn't matter.
Fuck.
What's that?
All right, load up the next one.
Well, hold on. I gotta go make shakes and stuff.
How fucking long is that gonna take?
My wife.
Not very long.
Oh my goodness.
John's got stuff to do too.
The wife has a 16-hour surgery today, and I told her I'd come over. She'd come to a clean house.
Oof. That sounds like fun.
Pays the bills.
I'll be back.
So shoot me a text. I will be literally 10 feet away cleaning up. So shoot me a text.
Cool. Really glad she's back. Oh, it's a she. My bad. Well, shit. What has everybody been up to? I know it's been, what's it been? A few days since I streamed and everything. I'm actually going to be streaming again tonight. We're going to jump back to LOTRO. I got too impatient and I'm like, you know what? Forget it. I'll just buy the freaking, the Helm's Deep expansion pack. So we'll be jumping back on that tonight, around the old time. So should come back to ESO. I have so many games on my list. It's crazy. I can't keep track of them all. But you guys are so far ahead of me. It's like it's almost unfair. Like freaking Solus has got his freaking armored death demon guy. I did not leave you guys. I just had other games. Sorry. You left us. What's that? Shit, what is that from? Oh, Jurassic Park. That freaking dude leaves and everything. Sexy noob, how about that? No, we'll come back to it. I'm sorry, I just have other games that, you know, require my attention. I'm still working my way through Shadow of the Tomb Raider and AC Origins, and I played the first few things of I did like the intro stuff for like AC Valhalla, which is awesome. AC Valhalla is pretty spectacular. I cannot wait to actually fully dive into it, so that's gonna be a lot of fun. Let's see. What would you guys like? Would you guys prefer like a strict ESO night to where we can all get together and play that instead of just like, I feel like playing ESO tonight. Would you guys like Friday night is ESO night or something like that? Would you guys enjoy something like that? I'm pretty sure I can swing that and throw an extra day of streaming in there. Because so far my schoolwork is not too, not oppressing, but it's not too heavy at the moment, so I can certainly throw in another day or so in there. Sexy noob is probably a 60-year-old man. Depends on the time. I heal trials on Fridays with a guild. Well, since I go to work at 3 on Fridays, it would have to be basically when I get home, so around like 10:30-ish, which would be, I think, like 8 o'clock your time? I feel like a dedicated day would be cool, that way we can all coordinate accordingly. Yeah, instead of just me being like, hey guys, I'm on ESO, and you're like, Solus is like hanging out with his family or doing whatever, and Adexi's chasing down Bruni again. It's like, sorry, you should have gave us a heads up. So yeah, it would be like 10:30-ish my time, 8:30 for Adexi. Solus, you're the same time frame as me, so I have a friend that would join as well, and we can all party and have fun. Dude, that's what I'm talking about. I'll tell you, sometimes, like, lately, when I'm just, like, streaming by myself and playing, like, the Tomb Raider games and other things like that where I'm just by myself, will there be drinks? Well, I got my LaCroix right now. I don't know if you can read that. LaCroix. It's basically you're drinking flavored static. I don't know if you guys have ever had this type of drink. It's not a sweet soda pop or anything like that. It's sparkling water with naturally essenced flavors. But yeah, it's essentially you're drinking static. It's wonderful. But yeah, like, excuse me, when I'm just like playing solo games and stuff, it's kind of like that. It's just basically sparkling water. That's all it is. But it has no sugar or nothing else really in it. It's got a very, very small hint of flavor. So it's it's not like a sweet, sugary soda or anything. But it's like drinking Sprite after drinking orange juice. What is that type of drink called where it's like orange juice and vodka? Is that what a mimosa is? I think that's what a mimosa is. I don't know. I've never drank Sprite after drinking an orange juice. But it's like, you get a tiny hint of flavor. It's like, I could see it's in there. Screwdriver. Okay, well, what's a mimosa then? I don't know. I don't drink things like that very often. It's good as fuck. Okay, so here's the thing. ESO night will be Fridays at 10 to 10:30. It's going to fluctuate depending on when I get home from work, so I can put in if you guys would prefer, I can put in on the Discord, like a 10-minute heads up of like, hey, I'm just, you know, I'm finishing up at work, I'm on my way home, yada yada yada. That way everybody can plan accordingly. Is that good with y'all? And then we can freaking play all night. Well, not all night, but... Because I don't have class the next day, because it's the weekend, and I don't normally work weekends, so... Mimosas, orange juice, and champagne. Oh, okay, so I was close. That works for you? Sweet. So we'll, we can actually put in, Yes, I do nothing besides stream, chase Bruni, and game all day. I mean, if we can make money that way, like a decent amount of money, like, what more could you really want? But Solus, if you want, if you can put, like, a separate channel in the Discord for ESO, that way we can be, like, you know, ESO updates or something like that. That way everybody that's, like, that we're playing with ESO has all their information is there. Kind of like the Everything Lotro channel that we have, so there'd be like ESO updates and what have you. So we can get a whole crew and clan going. I mean, I still don't know, have the slightest idea of what's going on in the game. I'm just running around talking to people and killing things. But for me, it more or less, it's the interaction between you guys that we get to play. Or when we get to play, so... That's what I enjoy the most. I mean, if I come out of this game, I'm like, all right, I'm at endgame. I still don't have the slightest idea of what's going on, you know. But we had fun doing raids and going into what, not tunnels. What are they called? Dungeons or whatever, or caves and shit. Then, frick, that's all that matters. Channel created. Did you? Everything ESO, there you go. And Solus, you're free to, I mean, since you guys obviously know more about it than me, you guys can put whatever you want in there. I'm just gonna put in, like, I don't know shit, so here we go. Delves? What's that? Is that what those dungeons or whatever things are called? Whatever we want. It has to be ESO related, Dexy. I know what you're thinking. Actually, I don't, but... I'm assuming... YouTube. Oh, got a notification that my YouTube is live. I'm like, yes, I know. I'm on it. Oh, my goodness. Are these guys ready yet? I don't have all day. Dungeons and Delves are different. Dungeons are the four-man ones. Hmm. Okay, what are Delves just like a smaller... Are they like a actual dungeon? Or is it like... Or is it like something else entirely? Or is it like it has to, you know, it's like less than a four-man team or something like that? Rule 34 ESO. What does that mean? Dare I Google that? I feel like I've seen that before. So it's something else. Oh, okay. Ed, did I hear you?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Don't Google it. Oh. Okay, Ed, do you know what Rule 34 is?
No.
Okay. You can solo it, you just kill NPCs, and there's a quest to do in there. Oh, okay. I'm memeing. Don't go. Okay, my curiosity is extremely piqued. So, okay, if you're back, text John, let him know.
Okay.
Don't Google it. I'm not gonna show it on stream, like if it's something bad, but I really wanna look this up. What is this? What is Rule 34? Criminal Minds. Fine, Google it. Rule 34 document. What is this? Rule 34 of the Federal Rules of Civil Procedure provides for discovery and inspection of documents. This has something to do with, like, producing documents and stuff. What the f- what does that mean? I sent you the wiki. All right. Well, we will leave that as it is. Suck it, Trebek. Oh, I love these memes. I'll take Letits now for 800. That's why we don't Google it. I was just curious. I didn't know what it was. Goodness. All right, you setting up the thing, Ed?
Yeah.
Damn well fucking better.
Okay.
Yes, Master Sir. Yes.
So what do you want to play next?
Coastal.
Yes!
Freaking eardrums are now blown. Thank you for that.
Not if you want, man.
He's like, yeah!
All right, so I'm playing Pocket Eco this time, I think, right? Is that how we do this?
I can't remember.
Yes.
Showa. Send me the numbers.
Didn't we play Coastal yesterday?
We did, and I did Pocket Eco.
No, I thought we did. No, it wasn't Amazon Tunnel.
No.
What was it?
That was Coastal.
Oh, it was Teeb Islands that we had the problem with. Four, eight, two, eight, five. Okay, let us do this.
And I changed the map size. I think this was the more appropriate one, wasn't it, John? Isn't it like giant, the one that's like all crazy?
It's fine.
I'm ready up.
Michael, you need a team.
Hey, buddy.
Oh! On my own team. Fuck off. Oi. Let's do this.
Place Vikings. Watch out for Coast. Trevor's in Coastal. Am I doing Coastal? Nice.
I don't know. I'm
doing
eco.
I can't fucking hear you for some reason. Let's go.
I'm doing eco.
Greeton? We're gonna need it, bro.
Greeton? Gatherer.
Yay? Gatherer.
So you guys figure out the defenses.
Your mom's defenses.
Alrighty. Yeah, I need to lurk for a bit and finish work or I'll get yelled at. Well, dagnabbit, Solas, you better get to work, buddy.
Ready, Gatherer.
Let me move this actually down here.
Oof. Yeah, I'm gonna have to build your wall.
Oof.
Lurk away, my friend. Lurk away.
I'm gonna need all the stone you have to give me, or else I'm not gonna help at all. Like, look, the amount of stone I'm gonna have to build.
That's fine, man.
It is gonna be.
Ready, Gatherer.
Let's see. Okay. What the hell? Those are dead already? How do they do that?
Yay. Gather.
Gather.
Oh shoot. There's another poor ass.
Well, Solas, are you at home or are you actually working today?
Thank you.
How are those animals dead? That makes no sense.
Whoa! No! 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 No!
Ready.
Gatherer. Gatherer.
Yay. Gatherer. Greaton. Correctus.
Oh, that's yellow! Hello! Yellow's south of me, by the way. Wait, this isn't coastal, yo.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm going to be able to defend y'all guys. Let me tell you, right now, it's going to be...
Mandatum, gatherer. Greeting, gatherer.
Not obvious. Very hard.
You're at home? Gotcha.
Mandatum. Ready, gatherer.
Well, I found yellow.
Yep.
They are literally right next to me. This is not fair. Okay, I need someone to start building houses.
Hold them.
Two will do just fine.
Yay. Gatherer.
Why can I not go to feudal? Strange. Why is it not letting me go to feudal?
What have you built so far?
Two houses and the thing?
You need to build a mill and at least something else.
Yeah, I got the mill.
Lumber camp. Build a lumber camp.
Lumber camp.
Pull them. Greet them. Correct. Yay. Chopper. Mandatum. Ready. Hold him. Greet him.
That's my boar.
Hold him.
Mandatum. Bulden. Greet him. Bulden.
Ready. Hold him. Mandatum. Chopper.
Wham bam, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, bub.
Ready.
There we go. All right, now we're going to fuel. Should be good now.
I'm gonna be very honest, guys. I don't know how I'm gonna block off all that land. That is a lot.
I can block off myself in between the trees and stuff as much as I can.
Yeah, I got from the mountain ridge to the water.
All right.
Going castle.
Freedom.
On the barracks right now. Come on, feudal.
I don't like this.
Yeah, this is really open.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm just gonna get... I might have to send my king.
Yeah, send your king, dude. This is gonna get sporty.
Well,
Okay. This is for sure going to be a sporty one.
Sending to Ed. He's on his way.
Yay. Pull him. Ready. Chopper. Mandatum. Chopper.
Alright.
Grayton. Bolden.
And I'm gonna need a few more of these buggers. I need you guys to start making me some stone. I'm going to need it. Put my next couple of people on. I'm gonna stick this guy on gold. So I'm gonna need that too later. A lot of it too. Alright, I got a few units primed. Primed? That's not the right word.
Good enough.
We all know what's being said. Come on, villages, I need you.
Datum. Bolden. Yay. Bolden.
Mandatum. Have you build brought her? Alright, I already got walls going up, John.
Good. Very open. I don't like it.
Breathe them. Hold them. Hold them. Hold them. Hold them. Hold them.
There we go.
Mandatum?
I have lost.
Bolden.
That's not good.
Grayton. Bolden.
All right, I have this whole area covered up to the water.
More of
Bulden. Mandatum. Bulden.
There we go.
Ready.
And
Bulden.
There we go.
Ready.
And do the same here.
Oh wait, you got this? Okay.
Cool. Yeah, that's what you want me to get that. Did you not?
No. That's perfectly fine, dude.
You should up to the water, so I was like, alright, I'll get the water then.
Yeah. No, that is perfect.
Yay.
Are you building that castle there? Do you want me to build there, buddy?
I got the castle.
Oh, she got the wall? Alright, wall's yours.
Well, I got the wall where you're saying.
The castle is, right there.
Yeah, just this little section.
Yeah. I got.
And then I'll take care of the sea on this.
I figured you would. Just what I needed. There's no way I can take care of my side easily, but I can't take care of. I can hold it, but I can't. That's about all I can do.
Bulden.
That's what I wanted.
I got a lot of this. So let's get.
Bulden.
There we go. Oh, let's see.
Yay.
Should have had archers here, actually. That would have helped a lot more. Alright. Got a little bit of a ground force in the queue.
Good. Okay. Oh, shit, you dumbass. Ah, I lost my fucking
breathing.
I lost it. I had it and I lost it.
Hold him.
Yay.
Mandatum.
Bulden. We forgive you, John.
You're just fucked up as all.
Yay. Bulden.
Mandatum. Bulden.
Ready. Bulden. 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 Man, Bulden. 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 Greeting.
Let's stick you guys on stone.
Mandatum. Ditch.
Four should be good. And yada yada yada. Let's see.
Breathing. Yay. Bulden.
Worth the trouble, I guess.
Not worth a shot. Didn't think I'd make it, but.
Ready. Mandatum.
Nope, I need. Market.
Bulden.
First attack is coming, Ed, or first proke or prog, whatever you want to call it.
First poke. Don't castle. little slower on this one, and I don't like it.
Me either. Not as abundant. Land not as abundant.
Mm-hmm.
Ready.
All right, market's up.
You guys a care package for walling and such.
Wonderful.
For sure.
I just, once I get to castle, I gotta get that frickin' I just start upgrading this stuff, I guess. I gotta get the university going so I can strengthen my walls.
Alright, going Imperial.
Bam! Alright, stealing you two guys. You guys are going to build
Bolden.
The university. Can you throw me some stuff?
Yeah.
Wood and food. And some gold as well.
All that as well. Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
That is very much appreciated. So y'all get like one relic apiece, huh?
Yeah, I
got three. I stole from the.
How'd you get three?
Stole from my.
Oh
enemy
shit! I got another one up there. Holy smokes!
I'm going for the one in the middle. I doubt I'll get it. Hey, you got any warships yet?
No, I'm about to go. I had to get to Imperial to get anything in though.
Mandatum.
You guard that. That's great. Appreciated.
Yeah, researching chemistry now.
If not, nah, it dies. No big deal. Unfortunate. Not. If you have some food, that'd be great as well. Like 300. Not a lot. So I can just get bombard towers up. I have enough stone and gold. It's not enough to research it.
John, are you chewing gum or something?
I am. I was. I spit it out. Ed, you hear anybody?
Yeah, just give me a second.
Okay, I just need to figure it out.
Yay? Yeah, sorry.
Bolden, man, you're good.
Bolden. 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 Ready. Bolden. Bolden. Yours. Bolden. Equilin. Greeting. Bolden. Mandatum.
Cash, dang it.
Yay? close.
You stupid wolf! My guy's trying to build a house. What's the matter with you?
Hold him.
Let the man build, huh?
Imperial. Okay. Mandatum. Hold him.
Alright. So you were asking for food?
Yes, sir.
Mandatum. That's as much as I can say.
All I needed. Holy shit, I got it. I was not gonna make it. Hell yeah.
Alright, I just need 1,000 food and 800 gold. That's not that far away. Alright,
bomber towers are up. Are researched. Time to start building. Of course, I need to first research hotshot.
Bam, got it. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Is that it, or do you need the food now?
That was just to get me to Imperial. I'm gonna need food later. To get my archers and stuff up to snuff.
Yeah.
Once I get to Imperial, then I can upgrade my walls. We should be okay at that point.
So good. Still.
Not impenetrable, but much better off. Alright, I'm gonna start upgrading my ships, upgrade my nets. I've not seen a lick of anybody yet, but
I have. I've
prepared
a few little bullshits here and there.
Yeah, I got a number of forces here already in my walls, just in case. A few archers and things of that nature.
I need to build a bigger B.
Come on, Imperial, let's go.
Alright, that's good.
Oh.
Ready. Yay. Fight.
I got one guy on my wall.
Mandatum fatal.
Bless you.
You got any harbor up there, sir? They
I
could
got,
land on your ass.
I got three harbors. I'm kind of difficult trying to do everything at once.
You're good. I was talking to Michael, actually, but, yep.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got a harbor.
Okay, as long as they can, I can see where you land. Michael, where's your fucking market? There it is.
Yes, sir.
Ready.
What the hell, you guys are not there yet? Jammies!
Ready. Battle!
Is that my only relic? Just the one? Is that right, John? I know you know.
What do you mean?
Do I just have that one relic?
Yes.
Or do you see another one?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I didn't take off. If there's one on your land, in your land, I didn't take it.
Well, I know. You normally know where all the relics are.
Yeah, so there's one on your land, yes. I grabbed four from.
Alright, I got guys coming to my walls. Just a little bit here and there. Yes! Now I can upgrade my bowmen. Beautiful. Beautiful! Now we're gonna have a fight.
Okay.
Gosh dang it. You bastards! You're just getting slaughtered. There, on my shit. Why are my bowmen not shooting that far?
Freedom?
Do not know, my friend. Sorry, I'm trying to get it prepared for naval attack. It's gonna happen any second.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, here they come.
Yay.
Trying to poke and prod, which is what I expected.
Oh, damn. I got siege equipment on my walls. Gosh dang it, man. Alright, I'm stealing you fools. I need a fucking castle. Ed, I'm gonna need gold if you got it.
Okay.
Johnny Cash is something else, man. What are you talking about, Solas? Why are you bastards getting too close? You have long range. Let's go. I'm gonna need help. They're busting my shit down.
All I got's archers. Where do you need help at? Pinpoint a spot.
Right here. My archers are doing their work as much as they can, but... Alright, fuck it. I'm building another castle, too.
And I'm sending half of my archers there now.
I mean, I got a lot of archers here already, so I mean, they're doing some decent work.
That's fine. All right, so we need to do that.
Come on, hurry up with that castle. Let's go.
I'm sending people right now.
Almost through. Gosh dang it.
You have your king back on there, right?
Yeah, king's with you. They just have so much siege equipment, man. Damn it. Ed, I need wood.
I don't have wood.
Fuck.
You needed help, so I built, maybe.
Why are you going the long way? Okay, fine.
Damn it, they're through. They're fucking through. We got tons of castles and stuff there, so... Should be able to repel them.
I'm seeing what I got, and I'm gonna build shit in that area.
John, I got navy.
Buddy?
I said I'm helping them with navy.
I've got archers coming. They're literally coming right now. They just finished the last upgrade. Well, second last upgrade. So they're gonna be pretty powerful.
Son of a bitch!
Just give me a quick second to amass.
Fall back to your castles. Fall back to your castles.
Yeah, garrison those archers in the castles.
There they come.
Oh.
Oh, damn, there's so many of them. And I need gold. Thank you.
No, save the fucking ground. Save your fucking ground. And just shoot.
Damn it, now I need wood. Fuck.
I don't have the
fall back, fall back, fall back.
John, do you have any wood?
Dude, I'm using all right now to Bumar just to help him out.
Mandatum D.
Yeah, dude, I'm getting destroyed.
We're gonna have a little bleeding points, fine. Ah, fuck. Well, they're about to die. Ah, shit. So close. So fucking close.
God dang it, man.
My people, where are all the tenses I fucking sent over here? Where the hell are they? No, really, where the fuck are they?
What? How the fuck did they get through so fucking easily? Gosh dang it, man. All my arch... fuck, dude.
Building a castle right now right by you to help out.
Dude, they're fucking destroying everything. What the hell?
I'm good, man. Happened to me, happened to you. It's gonna be alright, buddy. Ring your doorbell. Ring your church bell. Defend your town center. Sure says don't get lost. I'm building the castle right now. The two that fucking survived, I'm building the castle. Alright, 25%.
I'm gonna put some people...
Fuck,
I'm gonna attack on mine as well. I need to focus on my shit. Let me know when the castle's done.
And I need gold.
Okay.
Never mind. I've got a bunch of food I can put into it.
Yeah.
Damn it, my castles are fucking coming down. Shit. There goes one. Fuck, man.
Come on, just come on, get it up. Garrison here. Kill him! You're at 78% if I can get him down.
Dude, I can't keep up with this. Shit.
And all my people just died helping them out. What do you got?
I got Navy. So all right. I'm starting to push on them, so I'll hit their military buildings as hard as I can.
Alright, looks like they're retreating a little, actually.
I should slow the spread.
There you go, perfect.
But as far as, yeah, Army and Navy and stuff, I can't play all roles.
I know, but I just hit what you had, not, you know, it's all good. I got... Oh, they attacked my Navy. Yay!
All right, I need help to. Okay. Never mind.
Yay! Yay!
All right, they are coming back.
I got my castle up for you, buddy. I don't have any gold. If I don't have any gold, I don't have any wood. I don't have.
Where the hell are my villagers?
I had a lot of gold. I just need wood. Doing their. There you go.
All right, I'm restoring this castle.
And I am sin.
Ready, Estora.
Stay here. All right, stay the fuck you. Stay here.
All right, I'm gonna hit their castle.
I need this wall built back up. Come on, get the siege shit down. Let's go. Then you can fight these little bastards.
How's that too far away to attack?
Ed, can you throw me some more stone?
Not right now.
Damn.
I will here just a second. Just let me a micro.
Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, I can't wait anymore on this side. stone. Alright, sending a bunch of stones.
Thank you.
Ready.
Let me get my castle back up.
Yeah, we just all first before we get that castle up.
Hmm?
That wall needs to get up first.
I know, I just
does.
I'm they're still kind of pouring through, so I'm trying to get that. I'm trying to. All my horsemen are dead. Son of a bitch, man.
Ready.
Alright, I'm hurting yellow, so they should slow the roll a little. And then John, I'm sending some navy to help you out here.
I got that, dude. I'll help him out. I'm matching my force right now. I'm gonna get them to, once I get my bombard towers up, I'm gonna taunt them, bring it in to get attacked by the towers. So help on Mike real quick. I think I got that taken care of.
Okay. I'm gonna start building the wall back up.
Bolden.
Hold on a second, my pause game, wife's calling. Bolden. She has a 15-hour day, so I can see how she's doing.
Hoo-yah.
Hey baby girl, what's up? You done?
Here for memes, mention me in a comment.
Oh, that's good. Alright baby, well I'll see you soon, okay? Love you, baby. Very good. Talk about when you get home. That's fine. Love you, baby. Oh, our case canceled. All right, I'm pausing. 3, 2, 1. You guys hear that?
Yeah.
Yes.
And get him.
All right, I'm building the wall back up. Those forces are there to die.
Mandatum.
Back up, back up, back up. Now that I've taunted them, maybe they'll come.
Thank you guys for the help.
John, do you have those gates unlocked?
Which gates, buddy? There's several gates.
Can you unlock them?
Which one, buddy?
I just marked them.
I got nothing on my map. I'm looking at it.
Ready.
Those are not locked. Nope, they're not locked. One was locked, was one by my land. Three on my land. Alright, back up, back up, back up. There you go, and I'll let Ed's fucking ships do the damage.
We got my archers back in. Whew!
And alright.
That was spicy there for a minute.
Ready. Bolden.
Ready.
All right.
Whoa. All right, let me get this shit up and rolling again.
I need people on.
Ed, you got any gold there, buddy, or are we pretty much out of it?
No, I can't spare any gold right now because I haven't started trade yet.
Fair enough. So. Just thought I'd ask.
Yeah, I really need the. Really need that for trade. Otherwise, we will have no gold.
Yes.
All right.
Those bastards are worthless to me now.
Ready. Yay.
I'm building that. Let me know. If you can spare any stone, Michael, so I can build bombard towers on your wall.
Yes, sir. Coming at you.
What the fuck? Oh, there's you, Ed.
There is a 1,000 for you.
Good.
Erg.
I'm going to let Ed just take care of that. Oh, you got your south wall. Pretty much.
You got that pretty much taken care of?
No, almost. But my tower, my castle's gonna do enough work for it.
Why do I feel like I lost all of my civs? Where are they?
That's a good chunk of them, I'm not gonna lie about that.
That's probably true. I was like, nobody's on wood, nobody's farming anymore. build.
Bolden.
What? Where am I being attacked?
What's that for? Oh, thank you, sir. Actually, it's a process up a lot more.
Raiding red.
I see. With your ships. Want your backup or you good?
For what? No, these are Spanish, so it's...
Nah, yeah, they're Spanish. Right?
Yeah, just hold that, make sure they don't... Because that'll suck if they send a landing party.
Yes, sir.
A little bit. Let me fight these guys.
Send some over here.
Yay.
Firm.
Mandate. Firm. Ready. Firm.
Firm.
I've got... All right. Well, that's not good.
A treb.
Yeah. Do you have a gate?
I do not.
Okay.
I can make one.
Yeah. Let me get the forces up first. We do this. There's no point in wasting it.
I got enough horsemen to go out in there and take care of it.
All right. If you want to do it now. I'm building a town center so I can build a gate up whenever you go out.
Okay. I'm gonna delete the part that he's kind of destroying.
Do it.
There.
Mandatum. Batal. Batal.
Sorry, let me get my archers out of the way. Come on, guys, go! Let's go! Alright, going for the treb. Start repairing that tower.
I'm building the gate first, not with the tower.
Those guys are free to die.
They are attacking my wall and force on red.
Alright, start building that wall. So. My units are out here distracting them.
I'm not doing it?
No. I think they're all killed.
Alright, they have to build it.
Damn, dude. Whatever that knight thing is that he's got, whatever red is, he's got one hell of a knight or something, dude. That thing is.
The guy with the little axe?
I don't know what he is, but...
You won't be able to go back in the wall. See you out there, buddy.
I know.
Still.
Why is that archer over there?
Ready. Bolden.
Yay.
Gosh, man, this guy's building a lot.
I've repelled them. How you doing, buddy?
I'm just raiding. Dead. Other town centers.
Excuse me. Things. All right. Put my archers.
Delete. Michael, the one that's the bumper tower being built, that one stone wall in front of it, can you delete that?
In between the trees right here?
No, the one right by the gate, where the right, like the one, the wall, stone wall right in front of the, no, I'm back. That one. Actually, no, the one where there, I can't, it won't let me build a fucking, well, whatever. All right, we're going to find this way, aren't we, John? We are.
Firm.
Actually, no, you need to be on wood again.
That's alright. I'm doing that. Tell me what to fucking do. Alright.
There we go. Y'all stay back!
Ready. Mandatum? Yay.
Alright. That wall is going to be locked.
I love my archers.
Oh, shoot!
What's up, buddy?
You alright?
Oh, Mangler. Or whatever the hell it is.
Oh, yeah, this, man, those things are terrible.
Especially if you're not paying attention.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let me get these bad boys back up again. Need just a
Make a little space where you have your ships so my reinforcements can come through, please.
Base made.
Jeez, I need to start building houses again. My goodness.
Yay.
Fuck it.
Pull them. 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 Pull them.
Mandatum, Bulden. Greaton, Bulden.
Alrighty. That's done. And can you throw me some gold, if possible?
Yes. Close to a little gold.
Very much appreciated, thank you.
Ready, Bulden. Mandatum, Bulden.
John, there's a relic here that you
yep,
probably...
Yep, I know. I'm not going away.
I'll have these two holding here.
Ready. Holden.
Sorry, disregard that.
Ready. Yay.
I saw it, like, literally 30 seconds before you said it. I was like, ooh!
Okay, these freaking guys are pissing me off.
Look, guys.
Spike.
These freaking elite skirmishers are just... BAM!
Alright, guard him. That's your job. Your job is to fucking...
More archers.
Ah, shit. Well, monk dead. That's what I get for going across my wall!
Alright, I got a few ships. Don't know what good they're gonna do, but they are going to do something. John, do you need some archers on your end there, buddy?
I will in a minute, probably, but not at the moment of time.
I was going to say, right here looks pretty gruesome.
Yeah, I kicked a hornet's nest that's on me. 100% on me. I was like, I'm going to attack him. And they're like, no, you're not. And I'm like, you're right, I'm not.
Here, I can send some guys your way to deal some damage.
Try to sneak a monk pass to get a relic, and that really pissed him off. Really pissed him off.
Apparently.
Yeah.
Shit. Oop. Should be there shortly.
He died. That sucks.
Where are they at?
Oh, he died. He fucking died.
Where are my archers? Oh, there they are. Alright, they should be there any moment, John.
Got three walls to get through, and they're almost done for just one layer, so.
Well, it seems it's not like they take it all the way back. They just, they attack one point and then just drive right through.
They're just fine. They take the strongest point, so.
Yay. Yep.
I'm gonna hit their trade.
Grayton?
Yay? Chopper. Greeting. Chopper.
Ready. Yes.
Dude, look at the blood on the freaking ground from all these guys.
Battle.
I think just a decomposed body, but yeah, that too.
Oh, we don't want to go through the gates.
It's locked, so you can get as far forward as you want.
Oh, well, there's nobody there now. That'll learn him. Is your bombard tower attacking that castle?
Me? No.
This one right here. I could have sworn that bombard tower was was attacking that freaking castle.
Be awesome if it was, but no, it didn't have that range.
Man, he really put that right in the middle. Like, I wish I could just close to, like, reaching it with my ships, but no.
Come on. Do some damage.
Yeah.
Was that the only unit? I could have sworn I sent more than that. Oh, I did. They're over here. Ha! Stand around. Alright. They will be off. They will not be able to touch your walls, John. Okay.
Yay. That's right, you sneaky bastard. Just sneak on by.
Ready.
Hey, do you want to grab this guy for me?
I can't.
Can't.
Bulden.
Oh yeah. He's. I already Bulden. Got guys guarding him.
Bulden. Bulden.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to do the ultimate Bulden. Sneak play right here.
Bulden.
Yay. A wonder Bulden. Up their ass.
Bulden. Bulden.
Great. Bulden.
Mandatum. Ready. Bulden.
What a range on that thing! Good lord! Sneaky. Edge, you have a castle in his land and he has not touched it yet.
Oh, get it! Get it!
Yes! No wonder everybody's fucking dying.
What happened, buddy?
Oh, I just did the ultimate castle sneak. This guy is crapping his pants right now.
Sneaky.
I got both of them up? Nice.
I gotta see this.
How
the fuck do you do that? Just killing his Sims. Build another tower, man.
Try it. I had to go to the market real quick.
Oh, okay. I was like, hurry! Oh my gosh, I can do it. I can do it. Check this out right here. Two Trebs about to attack his castle from behind my walls.
Nice.
He can't do a daggum thing about it either. Now he's pissed. Look at it. Where are my archers? And their castle is down. I love it.
Nice.
I could have sworn I had some archers over here. Oh man, no wonder my guys were dying so quickly. I forgot to upgrade my, what's it called?
I do not know.
Blacksmith.
Get it, Red. Get it.
Get fucking wrecked.
That was probably the best castle rush. that I've ever done. Probably not that's ever been done, but definitely the one that I've ever done. That was awesome.
Well, fuck, now that I've destroyed all their shit, I'm just gonna go for them. John, can you open those gates?
1 second, I'm sending forces real quick, and once I do that, I gladly will.
Since they have no castle now. I'm sure they have more, but... Is that gate open yet?
Which one, babe? The one by my land or your land?
My land.
I thought I opened it. Hold on.
This one.
Yeah. I opened it. Alright. Opened it.
Or you could just destroy it?
Yeah, there's only one person left. No point in being coy anymore.
Coy.
Ready.
Let's go!
If they were alive, they're completely cut off. And there's the yellow. Hey,
what?
Well done, gents. Well done.
I didn't even get to attack nobody. I was just defending the whole time. Jeez. Oh, that was some good stuff, boys.
That was, man. That was.
Damn, I forgot to turn that off. Oh. Hot dog. Let us... And rot there. Oof. Let's look at this thing. So, I gotta look... Oh, dadgummit. Go to the map.
I'm gonna call it for the next little bit.
All right, man.
Ed's got his later. Fucking four castles right here. Good lord. Oh, is your wife coming home?
Yeah, she has her on the phone. Case canceled, so I'm gonna. She'll be home early.
There you go.
Next time, clean it up rather than just.
Go for it,
know.
Man. Pleasure, pleasure.
Happy
good
wife,
game, guys.
Happy
good
life,
game.
Brother. All right, guys. See you next time.
I wanted to destroy.
Yeah, see you next
so
time,
much.
Man.
I wanted to destroy so much more.
Dude, that was insane.
It got real freaking intense there during the first little bit. They freaking broke through my walls. I was like, no,
for
I
sure.
did everything right, I swear. It just freaking just mollywopped me.
Dude, that was intense, man.
It was. That was a good game. Well, what do you want to do now?
Let's take a quick break and then some Ark.
I can do that.
Finish up what we were doing.
Heck yeah.
Bye, baby. I love you.
Aww.
Oh, dude.
GG's.
That castle rush did it, man. Like, holy crap. That
crazy.
That was nuts.
I'm going to start drinking. Fuck it. Solas, what are you drinking for, man? You know you're not supposed to do that. Especially when you're working. You know better than that. Oh, man. That was good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Well, hopefully... be able to actually... stream Ark. It's been intense the last few times. I'm not wanting to work properly, so.
Yep. Alright, let me hit the restroom real quick and I'll be right back.
Alrighty.
I'm just gonna go punch the door.
You know what? don't think I know what he means. Alright, we will switch back to this. Fuck it. Oh, man. Yo, did you ever look into that game called Squad? I don't know what made me think about that just now, but oh well. No, I don't think I ever did. I remember hearing about it, but I'm not sure we ever looked officially into it. I know it's like a shooter or something like that. One of my other friends who's a streamer, he started playing it, and it reminded me of like... what was it? There was another game where it was like a team-based thing where you had to like shoot, move, and communicate, and like, you know, like actually give orders, like, you know, move this way, you know, hold here, you know, that kind of thing. Something along those lines. I can't remember. Was it Battlefield? No, not Battlefield. You told me you would look at it. All right, I'll look at it. Shit. Actually,
alright, I'm back.
There's Steam. What was it called? You said Squad? $50! Get the fuck out of here! Squad is a tactical FPS that provides authentic combat experience through teamwork, constant communication, and gameplay. It bridges the large gap between arcade shooters and military simulation. Yeah, that's what I figured it was. It's more or less a military sim than an actual, like, what is it fucking called? Like, Call of Duty, where it's just a shoot-em-up kind of game. 6 years in development. That's a long time.
I'm back. I don't know if you heard
me. Yeah, I heard you.
Alright, cool.
I have so many games on my list, I can't play them all. Very positive reviews, actually, on it. Interesting. Alright, let me make sure that, Arc is optimized. It is. Okay, let me go take a quick potty break and we will be back, folks. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Don't need that. Pull up.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Whoop. No, I don't want Cortana, thank you. What was it? Task. There we go. That's what I want. Ready when you are.
Yeah, sorry. My my game's still good now. I had to restart it.
And restart the game or your computer?
The game.
Oh.
Here, I'm about to send you an invite.
Are you familiar with that meme of, like, the picture of Linus when he did the, when he made that video of, like, I'm thinking of retiring? And he's got that face of just kind of, like, he's just staring into the camera, like, oh, you know, like any YouTuber when they're, like, it's an apology video. Well, they took that picture, and the caption is, my teacher watching her computer melt after she opened a 500 terabyte zip bomb someone submitted. And it's that face. Oh, crap, that's funny. And I don't know if anybody knew this, but I already told you this, but EVGA actually now has peripherals. They have a mouse and two keyboards that they just released, actually.
Oh, cool. They're probably going to come out in like a decade.
No, they just said they released them today.
No, I mean, but like when they actually come in stock.
That's graphics cards. I'm encumbered. I need God mode again.
Oh, yeah.
YouTube looks good so far. Sweet, man. Just look at all this crap.
Yeah. And once we finish building this, then we can head out, yeah?
Yeah, I think we can do that. Good. Yeah. I think I got all my tables down. There's something else I had to put down. Did you say we're doing the fabricator, or there was another fabricator that we're going to put down?
No, we're doing the fabricator, because some of the saddles you needed.
Okay.
So make sure you do the SS one.
Yeah. That'll do, donkey, that'll do. And I don't need the rest of this stuff. Oh no, it was a chemistry set you wanted to put in as well.
Yeah.
Instead of the mortar and pestle.
Yeah. I think that's it. I got forges.
Running out of room in here.
Smithy. Tables. Chemistry set.
Right.
Or is that it?
Chemistry set's in the middle of the room. I couldn't put it anywhere else.
Maybe that is it.
Could be.
I'm going to go ahead and put a bed in here, too, just when I feel like going to sleep quickly.
I feel like going to sleep quickly. Alright, we got to give a quick tour of the Citadel. What are this, how's it said? Citadel?
Huh?
How's it said?
Catedral.
Catedral. Oh, okay, well, this is the library.
When I turn, when I ch- change the time of day.
How the hell do we get out of here? Oh, here's the... Shit.
This place looks so cool.
Gosh dang it! I can't open this thing and climb at the same time. It won't let me.
You just look up and hit E.
I do, but then the thing, it closes.
Oh yeah, you gotta keep climbing all the way up. No, yeah, see, that's why. You're letting go. You keep holding onto the ladder, hit E.
There we go.
You just climb up, there we go.
Oh, dude, that sunrise. Come here. Come to me now. Just look the way I'm looking.
Oh yeah, dude.
Isn't that pretty?
I'm telling you. Yeah, and at 1500, the sun rays through the main area are just awesome. There's kind of a special view. There's sunrise here.
Shit.
All right, come on. Let's over here.
Let's get these doors working. Let's grease the wheels, shall we?
Man, no kidding. And then midday right here is real nice. And then the sunset over here is really nice.
God.
Here. Let's go to the hill.
Oh my gosh.
Let's go to the hill. And then you could do the turnaround. Whoa. You went over the hill and through the woods. Grandmother's house we go.
To grandmother's house I went. Alright. Y'all ready for this?
Ah, she's pretty.
Oh, it's gotta load in. Come on. It's really cool, guys, I promise. It's just it's also very large. Ooh. So, you want to give us the grand tour before we get rolling here?
You go ahead and give it, man.
You built the daggum thing.
All right. Well, this is the cathedral, or catedral. Modeled it after Scandinavian churches. You got four guard towers here.
Oh shit.
The two in the front and then going around the other side.
Guard tower. Yep. Guard tower.
Yep. There is a dock. You actually haven't seen this yet. There's a dock with a elevator that goes down. Because this lake back here is going to be where we breed all of our water creatures.
Our water creatures.
Yeah. And then staircase up. This is the main cathedral. Here is the kind of lookout area. Landing zone for bigger flyers.
God rays.
This is going to be our greenhouse, so we're going to have lots of plants and such in here.
Hooyah.
I
had no part in any of this, so this is all his doing, not mine. Whether it be credit or blame, it's all his.
Probably blame. This is the cathedral itself. I think the whole project took about 40 hours, and that was in God mode, so it was a lot of work.
You got a cross up here as well.
Yeah. And then a couple overhanging archways, which actually really, like, you get a whole different view when you sit up here, like right here, and then look out. Really get the different view of the side.
Yeah.
And then it's a fully functional base too. This top part is more just aesthetic and, you know, coolness factor, I guess. But
whoa.
Here, go ahead and go forward, like out where the raptors jump out at you.
Oh, yeah. Well, now you've just given it away.
All right. Well, so if you sit there, I don't know if you can hear the bells from there.
No, I can't.
Oh. I'll just ring the bells. It's got a main doorway that pops open to our garage, as well as a bunch of turrets of death.
Turrets of death.
And then the garage holds all of our animals. Right now we got a couple raptors that jump out at you.
Oh, jeez!
And then I also built a integrated security system. So, like, right now everything looks super old school and cool, but I made it to where it has a wrong button.
What the heck? I updated this stupid thing.
Full security protection. Which you just completely missed a raptor about to bite your butt until the gun shot it, so I'm glad I turned on the guns. It was literally about to bite your butt.
Right.
And just let me know when you're ready.
Well, son of a gun. Hold on. 2 seconds. Yeah, da da da. All right, let's go.
Yeah. So all the guns pop out. All of these hatches open. And there's air defense guns in case we got any drakes on our tail.
Yeah, which are not on this map,
these,
actually.
All these hidden doors open for hatches on the sides and all over the place.
They all got guns on them.
Yeah. So, like, for instance, I can spawn. Here, let me get the raptors in first because I don't want them to die.
Hmm.
I actually did my testing for this. Here, help me get the raptors up.
Yeah. Ah! Quick too, they're like stupid fast. Love it.
So if you want to see the full base and work, let me spawn in a 1,000 level T-Rex.
1,000 level?
Yeah, I was doing my testing on that as well as some drakes.
Well, there's a Dimorphodon running right here, or a Dilophosaurus.
Oh, that you don't really get to see, like. Actually, I'll do a drake.
Okay. Y'all, did y'all see that? I'm just waiting to turn around and be like, holy shit, it's a drake!
Right. Let's see. Can you hit a... Can you run up there and run up the rainbow bridge, and on each pillar there's a little keypad thing, 0000 to close the door so the drake doesn't fry the raptors.
I love the bell ringing.
Right?
It says it's on either side?
Yeah. Both of the, like, you walk up. Here. Right up here. Right up here. There's one on both sides.
Here, oh, there.
Yeah. The pillar is like right when you walk in. And then there's also one to the front over here. Right here.
Yeah, that's the one I hit.
Yeah. You gotta deactivate, though, not activate. There you go. That closes the door. But the security system is still up.
Okay.
So now we can just go through the door real quick and close it behind us.
Whoop. I need to pick up that.
I'm gonna put a pad right on the outside of the door. But yeah, so check it out.
Oh, that's a lightning drake. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, he looks sick. Is these guns doing their work?
Yeah. Dude, I did so much testing. That was a level 1000 drake.
Good lord. So I think we're good.
Oh yeah, yeah, for sure. I did a test with like 5 gigas one time too. That was fun.
Oh, I want to see that.
Here.
Just for the just for shits and giggles.
Yeah. Let me get the giga.
Oh my goodness. We also got to go back to the base to get my dinos.
Yeah, I'll do that right after this. We'll just do a 150 level gigas, otherwise it'll take a long time.
Yeah, that's fine. There's one.
Oh, here, open the door. Or go in, go inside and smash 0000. Quickly! Oh, they're gonna break my stuff!
I don't think so.
Yeah, 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 they will, they will. They do damage, they do damage. Oh, shoot, yeah, screw this.
I can't open the doors. Shit, I'm in too much god mode. What do I do?
It's too late.
What, did you kill them all?
Yeah, they were, yeah, so they have, you have to, I forgot we had to have the doors open, so the front ones will go.
Oh. Let's
see how bad they damaged everything.
I can't imagine it'd be too bad.
Yeah, it's alright. I'll have to go through and repair all this. Alright, I'll do 1 giga this time. Yeah, because I forgot the gigas can damage everything.
You can damage stone, just not metal.
Yeah.
Bring him in.
Oh, get your butt over here.
Oh, he's eating that fairy. This is like a freaking fortress. I mean, it is.
It is a fortress, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But it's very, very misleading. It's like a sleeper fortress because it's like, oh, it's all stone. Oh. It's, you know, it's an old style cathedral, and then, like, freaking. Oh shit, he's eating that things, AOE. Man.
Yeah. All right, so I'm definitely gonna have to put some on the side there. For some reason, it's not. There it goes.
Yeah, he was just too close.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to put a bottom layer after we patch it all up. Giga's still a giga, dude. Holy crap, man.
Mm-hmm. Good lord. I love it. Those cannons are hella strong, man.
Yeah, especially the ones in front. The ones in front are ridiculous.
Oh, you got some miniguns in here, too, that didn't activate.
Those are tranks. So, 0000 opens the door, the bridge, and turns these trank turrets on.
Okay.
So, if we want to, like, tame something, we can just run them towards the front, and he'll get, like, almost instant down.
Sure.
8888 turns all the turrets on.
Well, we can worry about that at another date. Yeah, let's go back to the old base so I can get my stuff and bring it here.
Oh, man, I'm gonna have to repair all this.
What broke?
All.
Oh, I see. Yeah, this is the stone's like at like half health or something.
How much health does it have? Oh, actually, it's fine. It's only damaged a little. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about going through all that. That's gonna take forever. Might as well rebuild it at that point.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so we'll leave the guns on.
Where is... Things got guns on guns, yeah, right? Not this is some peaceful-ass church. Nope. This is a fortress. Is a, it's very misleading in a good way for us.
Yeah. I built it to be misleading.
Open these daggum doors. Alright, where do we... So many effing doors.
It used to be... Here, we'll just do this one. Actually, no. I forgot. It's by the library. Sorry.
Son of a bitch!
There it is.
He's freaking Gandalf here with his wizard hat. This was our old base that we had. Whoa. Just happened to be in the air. Where's the hatchery? Oh, there it is. That we have all the Rexes at. I think there's you kept the tech Giga, right?
Yeah, that should still be here.
Okay. Oh, okay, here's my dinos.
Yeah.
Here's Smaug. And Jumper.
Yeah, I put the shield here too, so that way they wouldn't get messed with while we're gone.
Alright.
Not like anything is gonna kill Smaug, except maybe all the turrets on the
cathedral. Alright, I need to get some cryopods for those two.
Alright, while you do that, I'm gonna do the rounds here.
Okay.
Could use some more,
Jumper. That thing has got guns on guns on guns, like... Let me tell you. Then, actually, I think I want to fly over on Smaug.
That's fine. I don't have my, my dinos here.
Show you what Smaug can do. Just cooks him some freaking good old dino breakfast. What do we want? Oh, too many trees.
Oh, where am I? I got lost. Got lost on my own base.
Where is my hairbrush?
This base really was efficient, though. We built it really well.
Roast them alive. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Dadgummit. Dude, I'll tell you what. I told Ed this a little bit yesterday, earlier today. We played last night. Yeah, I told you last night. My freaking video production class, so much fun. Like, it was our first time, like, actually in the classroom, or the set, rather, or the, you know, TV station or whatever it's called. And, like, we literally walked in and he was, like, you know, setting the chairs up and putting stuff up for the actual set where we were going to be filming. And, like, he was literally like, all right, what's everybody's names? And he put us all on a list. He's like, all right, you're the host, you're the guest, you three on cameras, you two in the control room with the soundboard and, the graphics and everything for the actual show. Here's your headsets, let's go do this. Like, there was no, like, all right, guys, this is a camera, this is the chair, this is, you know, he's like, nah, we're gonna freaking jump right into it. I was like, ooh, this is gonna be a fun class. I had so much fun yesterday. And it was over so fast, too. Like, we literally did, like, 4 or 5, like, interviews of, like, 5 to 6 minutes or so, give or take. And, man, by that time, it was freaking time to go. It was 2 hours we're up. And I'm like, dadgummit, I want to keep going. I was having so much fun. Like, I was the host. Then I was the guest. Then I worked the teleprompter computer. Then I worked a camera, and then by that time we were done. I'm like, no, what? 2 hours are up. Like, the whole camera setup was incredible. Like, it's a JVC something. I don't know exactly what it is, but it's got the teleprompter thing on the front. It's got like all these cables and stuff that are going to it for like the power, the sound. Actual cable that goes to, you know, the switchboard and stuff and all this other crazy stuff, and it's like on this like fancy pedestal and everything. And I was like, dude, I'm just curious, like how much did all of that cost? And he's like, right. Well, the whole setup as it sits is probably around like 30K. I'm like, holy shit, that was crazy. Like, the camera itself was about 10 grand. And then
where are you?
I'm on Smaug, flying through the trees.
Oh, flying through the trees. Did you see where's the Giga?
I don't know. Did he get out somehow?
He must have gotten out. Oh, yeah, he's right on the outside.
But, man, I had so much fun. I'm super stoked. Like, I feel like this is going to be a fun career if I can actually make one out of it.
Yeah. Do you want this Giga to be one of your mounts?
No, I got Jumper, and that one's just for looks and everything. I just smacked the mic. Was like, we cannot give that one up.
No, this is like one of the coolest finds.
Yeah.
Dude, that Giga, like, attacking those Gigas when all 5 of them are attacking the cathedral, I was like, oh my gosh. I almost like cried. I was like, ah! It's so beautiful. Don't touch it.
Yeah, we need to bring that one with us just as to have something around the base. As you have your Giga, I got Smaug and Jumper, so I'm pretty satisfied.
I agree. Well, I mean, honestly, there doesn't need to be anything around the base. That's what the sentries are for. It's just gonna wander off. That's why I like it. That's why I like this base, because, you know, they can run around and eat stuff and not get killed, you know?
Yep.
Or run away. Not really worrying about that thing getting killed, more just not being able to find it. So, alright.
Alright, give me a heading for the base.
It's this way. Here, follow me.
What, are you gonna bring that thing or what?
No, I told you I'm gonna leave it.
Aww.
Why do you want to bring it?
Because I want to have it at our base. The actual one.
Okay. Gonna bring it.
I'll bring it. You destroyed everything I had, too. All my freaking weapons and stuff.
Well, I don't have any of my stuff either now, so.
Yeah, that was your own choice, though. You took my stuff without even letting me know.
Yeah, well. I also build you a really nice base, so.
I didn't ask for it! Alright, we rocking and rolling, Barbara Ann?
Almost. Let's go.
It's towards the center.
No, it's not. It's this way. I think.
At least it should be.
This way. It's right here.
What the heck, Emmett? Which way is it?
Where are you?
I'm behind you. Okay. Oh, yeah, this looks like it.
It's right on this little rock ledge. Is that poop?
Yep, I see it. I just wish it would render a lot quicker, because, like, right now all I have is the top of the things.
Yeah.
OK. Come on, GPU, you can do it. I got faith in you.
Here, bite that thing.
The Giga?
Yeah, I'll transfer the meat out.
There you go.
There you go. Alrighty. Well, you want to get this party started? Start collecting?
Let's do it. Do we need to make our rounds to the, the stone guys?
Oh, the mines?
Yeah.
I'll do that later. Here, hold on. Let's see.
So I'm going to build me a house. So this is perfect because there's plenty of trees around right now.
Yeah, we need to actually build... We need to make us some weapons, so why don't you go ahead and
I got
work
my
on
sword.
Your stuff. Yeah, you have your sword, but, like, axe and bow and stuff like that.
Wait, do I have my sword? Oh, yeah, it's in my box that you... Yeah.
Yeah, I know for sure you have your sword. Everything else, I'm not sure.
Yeah, Smaug can't get it. Well, no, he can. Yeah, this barely fits Smaug.
Yeah,
this little thing
here.
I
thought I built it big enough.
Yeah, it's just barely. It's not something that I can get in super easily.
Here, try flying him in here. I didn't touch Smaug while you were gone, so I haven't done any testing with him.
All right, let me do
see if you can
quick
fly
loop.
Him into the garage.
The garage. But he needs fresh air.
Just for kicks and giggles. Hola! Here, I'm gonna take a break while you build your weapons. I gotta say hi to my family.
Nope, can't get Smaug in there. That is a negative, he's too big. Stick him on the top or something, right? I keep forgetting how beautiful this game really is. We got some bats in the belfry, boys and girls. So this is a good shot of the outside. There, we'll just stick Smaug up there. Major pain. Oh, is that the monkey? Shit. Stick him up here, huh? Oh, can I get up there? That's what I'm frickin' talking about. There's an Alpha Rex down there. And what we want to do eventually is, like, if we get more people on the server and everything to actually play with us, we want to build, like, a bunch of houses and stuff around. Like, this is obviously the main cathedral, main base, where everybody can come and, like, get their supplies and stuff like that, and then go out and build. But we would kind of want to build, like, our own little village out there in front of the cathedral. That'd be pretty cool. So, is that an Alpha Rex or an Alpha Carno? That's a Carno.
Alright, I'm back.
Yo. Alright, so no, he will not fit in the garage.
Okay. There's also, if you're facing the cathedral, on the tower to the left, the staircase on the tower to the left, I put a little platform that you can also land him on. over there. It's right over here, if you can see my name tag. Nice big open platform for him.
Yeah, that's going to have to do it, because I was trying to land him on the top, which I could. I landed him on the top just fine. But I'm like, okay, but there's no way to get to him.
Yeah, there's no easy way to get up top. That's why I like this one, because this one, not only is this one right outside the cathedral, and you can build him a little house. We can extend this out if you want. It's however you want to do it.
Yeah. Smog, you stay here.
But you can also get to him real easy from here.
Yeah.
From this door instead here.
I kind of want to build my, since he's going to be here, I want to build my house close to him.
So I had an idea. There's a real big spot over here for a house. I had a feeling you might say that. So there's a big spot right here for a house. It's completely protected by the turrets as well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I kind of wanted to bring it closer to the cathedral. Kind of put it like right amongst these bamboos. Kind of put it like right here. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it must be dealing with family.
Yeah, sorry. Daughter's misbehaving. I'll be right back.
So, I think that's what I'm going to do. Whatcha? And I don't know. Should I do it stone or should I do it wood? What do you think, guys?
There's also a lot of really cool half-timber blueprints.
Half-timber?
Yeah, it's...
Now, am I doing creator mode or am I doing this the hard way?
No, you're doing it the hard way.
Okay, well then take God mode away.
Oh.
And I lost my wings too, man. When you deleted everything.
Yeah. We're gonna have to make all that. So let me get God mode off myself.
Bitch. Took all my fun away.
So, yeah, no, we're like starting like from right here, right from now on, we are.
Okay.
We're going old school.
Yeah, because this is kind of where I want to put my house.
Right in the shady area?
Yeah, right in the shady area. It's right in the shadows of the cathedral. It's got these nice palms. Or not palms, yeah. Bamboos. And,
The only thing I would say, if possible, try not to go too far past this rock. So that way these turrets right here still have a good line of sight.
Okay.
This path right here. So as long as you build like a decent
The center of it would be like right here.
Yeah. That's actually a pretty good spot too. There's a blind spot for the turrets right there. So, it'll make sense.
Sweet.
¿Qué pasó? Yeah, I see it. Very pretty. Yeah, that's their family. Yeah.
Yep. Da-da-da. Okay. Well, then take God mode away so I can do this.
I thought I did.
Nope, you didn't. There we go. Alright, so I need. Let's see, we're going to craft real quick. Do I want to do wood or stone? Let's see.
Oh, I was saying, go into your engrams.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Nenius, come on. You gotta just let me have just a little bit, okay? I've given you plenty of looking at.
A little small taxidermy base.
I told her no.
Cool.
Level 20. Go to level 20, Michael. Huh? Well, I was gonna give it to her, but then she kept peeing. Or she kept crying. So since she kept crying, I told her that no, she's not gonna get her chocolate.
She kept peeing.
If you go to level 20, that's where all the half timber stuff is. I don't know.
How strong is it though?
I think it's equivalent to wood.
Oh.
If you want to do, if you want strength, the keep one is equivalent to metal. Like the, if you notice, I didn't know this, but the keep stuff. Like the slightly yellower stone wasn't affected by the Giga, so that would keep out everything, but your house would look very stony. That's what you're
yeah I didn't know like whether I should do stone or wood, Because, I mean, if we're going to be staying in that kind of medieval age, like, the common people's houses were usually, like wood walls and kind of a thatch roof. Or maybe even a solid wood roof. So I'm thinking, like, possibly the same house that I built when we first started playing and then when we went back.
Yeah.
You know, that tiny little house? That's kind of what I was looking at or imagining.
If you come over here, get out of your inventory just for a second so I can show you something. So, I didn't plan this, but I just noticed it. If you want to get to Smog, this would probably be the easiest way. Just climb up here. Just jump right here. You can also go up this other ramp down here.
Boy, that's blinding.
There you go.
What's up, buddy? That's
perfect. That's perfect, man. Yeah, that's a good spot for your house.
Or I could put my house here.
Where, up on that platform?
No, right here. Down here, down below.
Yeah, you could do that.
Nah, but I like this area.
Yeah, that was a cool area. Either way, man.
Either way. Okay. Let me get to it.
Is that what you want to do right now, is build your house?
Yeah.
Or do you want to go adventure?
Well, do you want to go adventure?
No, I don't care, man. I mean, you know me.
I don't want to build, actually, so that way I have it.
All right. While you do that, I'm going to actually build up all my my stuff.
Let me go get my...
I do have flak armor unlocked, so that would be the strongest armor.
Okay. I got to figure out... I got to get my sword in case I get attacked by something. Where was my box again?
In the library... At the very end of the library, there's the regular boxes, and then yours is in the top left of the regular boxes. Is Michael's stuff.
Nope, that ain't it.
It's got your tech gear, and you also have a pickaxe in there too that you can use.
Yeah.
And then you've got a black helmet and a gauntlets. It looks like already, so you're already kind of well on your way. I have to start like from complete scratch. There was.
What the fuck's a library?
Huh?
Where the fuck's the library?
Oh.
Oh, here it is.
Let me show you the easiest way to get to it from your house. Come back down the garage.
Mm-hmm.
Jump.
Oh, that door up there. Oh, okay, yeah, the jump pad.
Yeah, you come in here, and then you just hit the jump pad up.
Zoop.
Go up the elevator right here. You just ran past the elevator. Hit that.
Bam.
Go past
the
door.
And then my stuff's over here.
Yeah, top left.
There we go. That's what I wanted. My sword. And yes, sword and water bottle.
And you can also grab that armor too, the flak armor in there. You had like a helmet and something.
Helmet and gauntlets. Hey, I'll survive. Oh, we need tombstones.
Tombstones?
When we die, we can get our stuff back.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'll put two right here. We'll probably be coming here to make armor and stuff. So.
Well, we both got our rooms. Shit, keep falling.
Actually, I think my tombstone's already in my room. So yeah, you just have to make one.
Keep forgetting I don't have my boots, my tech boots. All right, I gotta go get.
Here, I have one up here that I can give you.
One what?
Tombstone.
Oh, okay. Time to build.
Where are you?
I'm trying to get to these daggum trees. Ah, come on.
Keep going.
I'm out front.
by the big trees or something?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Don't see the trees falling? I'm to the... If you're looking out from the cathedral, I'm to the right.
Like hard right next to your place or...
No, the forest.
Okay. Here, I'm gonna call the raptors out so they can kind of protect you. Unless you don't want them, it's up to you.
I don't need no protection. Alright, let me do one more tree.
Here, raptors are right here.
Yeah, they're on my ass. Okay, let us... Might need some fiber and stuff too.
We have plenty of fiber.
Okay. I'm gonna have to grab some of it then. Alright, let me go ahead and make this stuff actually. Let's do wood. Actually, what was that stuff called?
What stuff?
The, like the half wood, half stone stuff.
It's on level 20 on your engrams. I might have to get it. Find out where to make it.
I think that was at the smithy or something. Too far. I'll CFR or CKFR villager table. Okay. Kind of neat, actually.
Need more chitin for this.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, I'm so weighed down. Your raptors are just standing there.
Just bring them over. Call the leader.
I don't know which one that is.
The one that's in front of the rest of them.
There we go. I'm moving so slow, they're just like, man, you're slow. You old ass. Alright, I think actually what I'm going to do, because I'd have to go all the way back into the cathedral and make my shit, which I guess is not that bad, but... Alright, the raptors are following me, where do you want them?
Just put them out in front of the garage.
I'm starving. Do we have food somewhere? Doesn't sound too reassuring.
Sorry, I'm busy. We should have food, yeah, right in here.
And my guy is like, this stinks.
Yeah, there's food in one of the freezers next to the library.
That should do it. Okay, where was my room? It was this one. Nope, that's yours. Look out! I'm naked! I know, super exciting, guys, but this is part of ARK. You gotta build things too, which is fun. We can actually like help design things. Something's getting shot. No.
It's alright.
He's just like, that's alright. I feel like I'm gonna need more thatch than that. Foundations.
Gonna have to make some gasoline for.
We're gonna need stone.
Plenty of stone. Lots of stone. We have lots of stone. Yeah, check the library before you just run out there. That way you're not getting too much of what you need. Finding a torch. Transfer.
Let's do 10.
I'm gonna use your forge real quick, is that alright? I need to make some gas.
I thought you had like 15 of them in your room.
Yeah, I know, but when I transfer stuff to... Whenever I do transfer to forge, it transferred like everything.
Hmm. What is this fungal wood? A thick, sturdy cutting from a huge mushroom has all the properties of a chunk of wood.
Yeah, it's basically the same thing as regular wood.
Interesting. Yada yada yada. Also, everyone, we will be playing LOTRO again tonight with good old Fish. It's been a hot minute since we've done that. So, we will be doing that tonight. Should be around like 10 to 10:30-ish when I get home. I kind of promised him we would play, so I owe it to him. Okay, now I need walls. Let's see what we got here. Let's do 15. Goodness.
Oh, I like the layout of your room.
What's up?
I said I like the layout of your room.
Do what I can.
Like the chemistry center in the center. It looks nice.
Yeah, I ran out of room around the walls too, so it's kind of stuck with that.
Yeah.
This is a doorway.
Let me know if you need, like, to send resources anywhere.
One. Let's do 3 of these. Whoop, not 32 of them. Let's do 6 of those. See what becomes of it. Imagine this stuff is going to be very heavy. I'm not going to be able to take it all out at once. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately.
Put a bit of oil?
Hmm?
A little oil. No, I got oil and high. Oh, yeah. No, that's making it.
Son of a gun, I can carry all this. That is impressive.
You don't have God mode on, dude.
No. I was just watching my weight, and it didn't go up as much as I thought it would. Mm. Alright, there is that. So we will go down and get building. Dude, it's like pitch black outside.
Yeah, but I'm not changing. No more cheating.
So and I don't have a torch.
I'm gonna put some gas in the in your fabricator. Sound good?
Sure. I need stone, flint, and wood. I can't see anything. I have to suffer through the night. So I can't see anything. Damn it. I need flint, daggum it. What is that? What's that blue thing?
Alright, got my armor.
Woo! Interesting.
Oh, I gotta get my dinos out of cryo.
Yep. I forgot I had jumper. Like, this is gonna take forever to get places if I'm having to walk everywhere, but I was like, shit, I got jumper, I forgot.
Alright.
Crafting, go to torch. All right, ooh, so a standing torch.
Definitely gonna use, gosh, who am I gonna have? I'm not gonna use Indominus Rex, actually.
No?
No. I think I'm gonna use where the heck?
There we go. Now we can see what we're doing.
Bro.
What's up, buddy?
Where's my horse?
I have no idea, man.
Dude.
This is essentially where my house is going. Alright, let's start placing, shall we? Oh, I like that.
Dude, I don't know my horses. Did he get, like, destroyed somehow? Heck.
I sure hope not, man.
Gigatron. Yellowstone, Malian, Mongolian. Yeah, I have a unicorn, but I do not have. Well, that sucks.
Five. There we go. And we can put the walls. See, you no longer have Hildago, is what you're telling me.
Not that I see. He might be in another one somewhere else.
That is the basic premise of what we're dealing with, boys and girls. Okay. This is my yittle home. Humble as it is. Alright, Jumper, you hang out here, buddy. I love building the old-fashioned way, actually. This is really fun.
I thought that, you know, it'd be a lot of fun. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Dude.
Oh. Okay. I have got to... Let's see what we got here. Structures. Roofs.
Oh, shoot, there's an Alpha Carno out there. Getting wrecked by the sentries.
They usually do. Do should have should be 1, 2
Nice. Well, you just got a bow. You needed that.
I got a bow?
Yeah, because we just killed the thing. Got a spear, a hatchet, which I already had from before. Man, it is dark out here.
You see, I put up some torches and stuff.
Say what? Oh, you put some more torches up?
Just around my house, because I was like, it's pitch black, I can't see anything. So, okay, so I need 1, 2... So I need 6 of these things. Wait a minute. Actually, no, they can be turned. So actually I need 4. Dadgummit. That's not what I wanted. All of those, and I got my ceilings. Let's see, what else am I gonna need?
Build a little area for Yellowstone. He's big. He doesn't fit.
Yellowstone?
Magnosaur?
Oh. Heck, we gotta find a safer way down, dude, because we don't have our tech boots anymore. I keep falling and busting my shit.
I think I'm actually gonna give us back tech boots.
What do you think of the house so far? I like the way it looks, in my opinion.
Hold on, I'm gonna give us tech boots because the fall damage in this game is ridiculous.
I wanna go up more.
Here, come here real quick.
Oh, fucking. Go up one more, I guess. Stand by. Shit, I'm gonna build more. Oh well. Oh shit. What's up?
There. You have tech boots. You still need element to charge them though. And there's plenty of element in the library.
Do, 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 do.
Yellowstone looks so sick. Forgot how cool this dialogue
is. Yeah, right? You said it's in the library?
Yeah.
Sweet. Fuck out of the way. Just pipped. Elements. There it is. Holy criminy.
Yeah, I maxed it out because there's no easy way to get an element here, and I figured we only need it.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, I forgot.
Okay, I did not need 100 of it.
Transfer tool things makes life a lot easier.
There we go. Did not need 100. One was fine. Oh yeah, dude. Those tech boots are so much better.
Yeah.
Oh dang, I forgot. I still gotta make some walls. I put that away. It just looks silly me with me running with it. I think I need a few more. Actually, what do I have on me? Okay, actually, let me go try this.
Dude, I don't know where Hildago is, man.
Where's Jumper? Oh, he's over by the door, that's right.
You probably should put Jumper up in the garage if you want.
Yeah, Jumper's alright.
He'd be aight.
Ah! Yeah, didn't you have like 15 of those freaking the forges or whatever?
Yeah. Why? What do you need?
What'd you come to my forge for?
Oh, because again, when you do the transfer tool, it sends it to everything of the same type, so.
Oh, okay.
It loaded it up for. I loaded half the stuff up in yours, so I was like, I'll just use it. But it looks like it's pretty much done.
I have so much thatch. I'm starving again? Oh, we also need to build some. What am I thinking?
I don't know, man.
Water pipes.
We have. Oh, he's in here. He's in here. I found him.
Oh.
He's in the freaking transfer boxes.
There you go. All right, roofs, and I need a decent one.
You're gonna see a bunch of stuff get thrown out of this box because it's all tech stuff. So, come in, you see a bunch of packages. Don't sweat it.
Oh, I'm gonna sweat it.
Okay.
I am getting sweaty, man.
I'm gonna go to the restroom.
Just sweaty.
I'll be right back.
Actually. Oh, that's not for us. Let's eat a whole 10 of it. That way my belly can be okay. Alright, let's go build this mother trucker. Ah, I forgot stairs and a door. Okay, let's see. Yada, yada, yada. Go inside the fucking house. Okay. That's what I want. And we'll take a decent one. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yo! That's what I'm freaking talking about. Then, what we can do is, where's my slanted roofs? Ugh. Then... may have to do some flat ceilings and stuff too. Let's see. Tech, I'm. Oh, because I broke one. Gosh darn it. Oh well. Alright, let's go back and make some MOA. Flat ceilings, a door. What do I need? Like three flat ceilings. Okay, three. And would be no. I do need ramp. I do need stairs. I need a door. Would that be in the walls? Oh, doors. Okay. Oh. And I think I need one more roof. Sloped roof. There we go. I think that's all. I'm also gonna need a bed too, but where else can I make that? Ingrams. The SS crafting station. Well, we got a fabricator. What else am I gonna need? Probably a storage box or so. I don't need that in my hand while I'm running. Alright, this music is exciting right now.
You there?
Yeah.
Alright.
Actually, let us... Actually, no, let me finish this.
So I'm actually going to swap out my Magnasaur for Hildago since I found him.
Okay, and then I
I do like the tech boots.
Kadoosh! Yeah. Much better.
Much, much better.
Oh, I needed one more wall. Or I could leave that, actually. That way I have room for all my trophies of heads and stuff I can put up there on that second level.
There you go.
Check out my little abode, man.
I will hear in just a second. I need to put my magma sword back in my room.
Door. Yeah! Polly's little abode. Get you some of that. I love how this game like designed this whole building aspect, how it's like regardless of the style you choose, everything is in that like kind of perfect square or triangle. Designed to where it doesn't matter what you pick, it's gonna snap together.
Yeah, most of the time.
Alright, I need glass. Let's do 4 just in case. Oop, not 14. 4. Alright, I got like 10 minutes, yo.
Alright.
Otherwise, I gotta go to. Because I gotta go to work here shortly. What else did I need?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot, I forgot to build wings.
Decorative.
I double tapped for wings and there's no wings.
Yeah, not very fun, is it?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm gonna make some right now. Oh, we need the dino table too.
Yeah, 4 is okay, actually. I have to make more windows. Let's do 4 more just for the hell of it. Somehow.
I have a beaver if you want to go get more wood.
You have a beaver?
Yeah. He gathers a lot of wood at once.
That would be great. Yeah. Jumper can kind of do that too.
Yeah.
Actually, he collects fiber. So that might be okay. Let's put that one right here.
His health is a little low because I upgraded him.
Sure. And the glass we'll put here. I may never actually own my own home, but I sure as shit can build this one. Look at that. I kind of want to put something better up there because that just looks plain as hell. I'll probably add on to this at some point, but I like it so far. Alrighty. Oh shit! Am I out of walls? Fuck it. It's going up there. Do I have any more glass? Nope, that's it. Alright, well, let's do like a wood table. Put the map up there. Are we able to get the map or is that too far? Above.
Through what?
The map of the island.
No, that's okay. Yeah, that's okay. Perfectly fine. They had maps in Assassin's Creed.
So apparently, everybody, that's what we're basing all of our building like resources off of, because we want to stay in like a certain age, like not the Stone Age, but kind of like the Renaissance Age. So. Let's see, what did I want to build? No tech stuff. We've used that a lot lately.
Back in time.
Yeah, but now we're just kind of like, we're kind of keeping ourselves at a certain level. Just for whatever reason. Accents. Ooh, that'd be fun. I could put that on. A little awning. Yeah. Let's do six of those just for the hell of it.
It's powerful, this bow is. I actually never used it as a regular bow.
Right. Let's see what else we got. Like, we use tech stuff and it just seems like, and we've used all the futuristic stuff and it seems like it's too easy. So we basically just kind of wanted to, like I said, keep ourselves to a certain level to where it's more challenging and a little bit more interactive, where we're not just like, hey, I got this like super overpowered weapon that's going to take out any dinosaur like that. So more his idea than mine. However, just the thought that we had. I already have this, so I don't need it again.
This bow does not do good. This bow does not do good. This bow does not do good. Oh, thank God the turrets do. Yeah, that bow's pretty much next to useless for fighting.
Right. You know. Okay, nothing there. Gates. I'm sure I'll find some decorative stuff along the way. You gotta come see my little villager house. I love it.
Alright.
It's even got windows. Oh, damn it! I forgot to make a table. Oh well. We'll get to that. Oh, and the SS stuff you can pick up.
Yeah. Yeah, both the SS stuff and the keep. By the way, I have to make a SSS bench. Did you make a SS bench in your area?
I don't think I did. That was kind of my bad.
Yeah. SS
crafting. The crafting? Yeah, that one I did not make.
Okay, I'll put one in yours. You can move it wherever you want.
Dang, I'm right.
Put it here in the corner. good these flaming arrows too.
Oh, that'd be fun to have.
It's available.
Alright, you gotta come check out the house.
Oh, yeah, yeah, sorry.
And I'll make my bow and stuff, and I gotta make arrows.
Very nice.
You like it?
Yeah.
There's nothing inside but a bed.
very
I love the colonial style of it, you know.
Yeah, dude, it looks good. It looks really good. Oh, you even put windows in.
Yep, glass and everything, man. Nice. I put the little accents over the windows so that they have a kind of like a little rain off, yeah. So the rain keeps off of them.
Dude, nice little house. I like it.
And I got these fire torches, or just torches, so that way I can see around when it gets dark.
Nice.
I like it a lot. I just need a sign and a desk, but I only have like 2 minutes left. It's surprisingly, like, Ark has actually been streaming really well today. Like, before, it was, like, glitching like crazy. Wait, what do I need for a table? I don't need to build that. Let's look. Table. Metal and wood, okay. Portable rope ladder.
Yeah, it is a hot day outside.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Lights them on fire.
I need wood and metal. He has a mind.
Dude, these
of
flaming
metal
arrows are so cool.
And wheels. Where's the metal at? Do we have any metal?
Yeah, we should have plenty of metal. Where do you need it sent to?
Me.
I can't do that.
Those metal ingots say zero, bro. Here in the library.
Do you have any, like, just metal? Like, it just shows metal?
Like, scraps?
Yeah, like, it's just metal. Here, hold on. Let me go look.
There's five here. Well, if I took those scraps and I put them in the forge, it would be okay.
Yeah.
Because then I can melt them down and stuff. Because look, I'm looking right here.
No, dude, we have 11,000 metal ingots right now.
What's these over here? What's that on the top?
That's scrap metal ingots. It's different.
No, that's scrap metal. What's that up here?
This is metal ingots is right here, bro. Got 11,000 right there.
Oh, okay.
You really need to get a transfer tool. Just saying.
I'm encumbered. I don't need a help. Okay. And table. Oh, I just need raw metal, not metal ingots. I get it. You want to come pick up that stuff?
What stuff?
There's metal right here that I can't.
What? Go.
Right next to me, there's some metal.
Oh, no, I'm.
Can you put it back?
Pick up metal?
Can you put it back?
Oh. I guess. Yeah, hold on.
Let's see, because I had it and it encumbered me too much.
You need to get yourself a transfer tool. Here, I'm gonna make you one right now.
Boy. Actually, I need to go. Here. Actually, I
just dropped the transfer tool. Pick it up.
I'm already at my house.
All right, I'll bring it to you.
Just put it in my inventory or something.
Do you have a box in here?
No, just put it in me.
I don't think I can access your inventory.
Here. Just drop it. Drop it so I can grab it. Cool. Alright, I actually have to go because I'm already late for getting ready for work.
Sounds good, man.
Oh my goodness. Alright, folks, we will be back on later tonight, 10:30. We'll be playing some Lotro. We'll be jumping back on that. I got too lazy of waiting. Or got too impatient, not lazy. I got too impatient of waiting and grinding for the Lotro points, so I just said, screw it. I just went ahead and bought the Dagum expansion for Helm's Deep. So we will be back tonight with good old brother Fish, and we will see y'all then. Peace!